Oi, HOOKAPS here. Today, I'm going to teach you how to... Now, the Pak Yow consists three dance moves. Dance move number one. This dance move is called the duck throw. Okay? You duck to the right, duck to the left, duck to the right, duck to the left. Okay? Four times. Okay? Move number two. This one is dedicated to the second best boxer in the world, next to Manny Pacquiao, Muhammad Ali. You rope, a dog, and punch. Rope, a dog, and punch. Rope, a dog, and punch. And one more punch. Rope, a dog, and punch. Okay? Dance move number three. Now this dance move is dedicated to the best coach in the world, okay? His name is Freddy Rhodes, baby, okay? Watch, okay? Very easy. Who's your coach? Freddy Rhodes. Like your training Manny Pacquiao, okay? Who's your coach? Freddy Rhodes. 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 Very easy. Now, let's do it all together, okay?
Everybody duck the rope. Everybody rope a dope.
Who's your coach?
Freddy Rhodes.
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 Who's your coach?
Huh? Ask yourself that question.
And that is how you do the Pak Yow. If you want to learn more, you can find us on the computer at www.prisondancer.com. And make sure to subscribe, okay? Peace, love, and a double chicken race, okay?